So, what is up, guys? Today we are going to play some Asphalt 9 Legends. So, this is going to be the second episode of the series. So, let's start. So we have to raise gold. Okay. There is one flag down. Into the lead of the race then. T60 shockwaves. Let's go! And we won the race. So looks like we're gonna start up the Mitsubishi. I'm gonna race with this one. I'm gonna go with the red. Race call is finish the race, okay. Okay, so this is a timed event, guys. Okay, so I'm gonna go for the ramp. Okay, so the checkpoints give us 36 seconds. Okay, this car isn't bad. And we come to the finish line in almost just touching 9 seconds. Yeah, so we start up on Mitsubishi. Let's go. Okay, tier 5 now, okay. Thank you. So close. I could have upgraded it. I think this is going to be the second last race of this episode. Okay, so we have a Nismo. And I think that's a leaf. Bye-bye, guys. So we win this race too. Now we head into the last race of this episode. Okay. Yep, so this is going to be the last race of the episode. It's going to be in the Himalayas. His goal is to win the race, okay? That's going to be easy. Okay, so we move into first place. Okay, so this is quite a close battle. But now it isn't because I pulled away with a shockwave. We won the last race of this episode. We have unlocked Legend Store, okay. Okay, that's pretty cool. So that is it for this video, guys. Hope you liked it. If you did, please like this video and also subscribe. So see you in the next video. Bye bye.